A lot of our industry partners have decision problems that they're grappling with, and these involve making decisions, and there's so many choices, so many combinations of decisions they can make, far too many to put in a spreadsheet and far too many to just enumerate on a computer.
Machine learning is being used everywhere today to predict things like prices, things like that, but that's really just making predictions, and then you have to make decisions based on that prediction.
What they need are some smart mathematical techniques to help prune back the search space so they're only considering the options that are likely to be optimal. So optimization is really the mathematics of decision making. And in a university, we have optimization researchers spread across many different academic disciplines. And so Optima brings together a really diverse group of researchers that have optimization experience. And we're integrating our knowledge, our language, and our techniques into one capability and making that available to our industry partners. The main thing we need from our industry partners is a really great problem, a problem we don't already know how to solve, that's critically important for them, and also a commitment to work with us to understand their problem. I think our industry partners are really enjoying working with us to think about their problem in a new light. They're enjoying working with our very bright students and getting the opportunity to see what they would be like as future employees.
You get access also to a large number of optimization experts who can start conversations on other questions that you have in your industry.
They're enjoying the professional development themselves, attending our seminars, learning more about optimization.
They're learning a lot about the new technologies that are available in their problem space.
When industry are making critical decisions, they have to be able to trust the technology. And so the toolkit that we're developing is really aiming, in partnership with our industry partners, to make sure that the tools are supporting decisions that they can feel very comfortable with and trust.